Douglas, Arizona in 1939. Group of ranchers and their wives would meet from time to time to relax and dance, just socialize, talk of cattle and the range, the market price of beef coming of the range. Then the women soon decided a club for public need to promote the range and cowman with woods the world would heed. Help the folks through hard times, those of young and old. Countless deeds of pride and honor, reputation did unfold. In the Arizona land, in the country of the free, where the cowman and his family raised the beef the world would need. Cattle grazed across the range, the cowman's land was blessed with the ladies of the range and land, the cowbells of the West. Soon they would become the cowbells of the Arizona range, where the desert winds and the evening sun aren't ever quite the same, where the water's scarce and friends are true and the lonesome coyotes wail. Just where their path would take them was hard for them to tell. Then across the land news traveled of the cowbells and their name. Groups from different towns and states wished to do the same. By the mid of 1900s, thousands beckoned to the call, and the truth about the rangelands was known to one and all. In the Arizona land, in the country of the free, where the cowman and his family raised the beef the world would need. Cattle grazed across the range, the cowman's land was blessed with ladies of the range and land, the cowbells of the West. With the ladies of the range and land, the cowbells.